You see, the whole structure of government, from the time he took office to the present day, has been designed in such a way that his son will succeed him. And the son has succeeded him, you know. Now, in order to preserve that legacy that he has passed on now to his son, all the troublemakers have to be run out of town, to use an American expression, okay? And behind all this grand scheme of things is the what I'm looking for is this, the dragon lady, Lee Kuan Yew's wife. She's the one with the overweening ambition for her son to take over. You know, she is the one who has been advising Lee Kuan Yew what to do, how to do it, etc. Many, many people don't know this, but I'm telling you today, the power behind the throne, you know, is the Dowager, the dragon lady, if you like. And she's very smart, and she is smart. That is why all these guys have to get out of the way, and they have to be ruined. Or like me, driven out of the country. If I were to go back, I would go straight from the aeroplane straight to jail.